still going strong.
Fight out here the other day too. Yeah, girl got her ass with a white girl. She snatched somebody's wig off, a black girl wig off her head. It was right here on the corner, knocked her out. Yeah. Then went in front of the ringmaster and fought her like, I guess they knew each other or something. They fought like she beat her like four or five more times.
Anybody try to break it up?
I mean, these so-called dudes out here that's trying to get at, they like, hey, grabbing on their titty. Hey, stop, don't do that, stop. Fuck out of here, man. They don't give a fuck. They got this door open.
It's causing all kinds of traffic and pedestrians. He ended up the corner.
Sorry.
I'll go back down.
watching the police harass everybody, pull people over for nothing. Oh, these lowriders came off of Crenshaw. They was on Crenshaw. They was on Crenshaw earlier. Look, he keeps going back this cold. You can't find nothing, man. What the fuck?
What is this about?
Good question.
Black, he got a nice car. He been in that car 3 or 4 times trying to find something.
That's why black ladies just walk by and say, man, he's calling in black, protect our black people. It's crazy, man.
You gonna keep...
How many times you gonna search the car?
Where's that right now? He must be.
Hollywood Boulevard, quit acting nervous.
Thank you.
nah, they mad.
Get him in the house.